Tonight, a unique behind-the-scenes look at a push to study and protect some of Montana's most elusive predators.
NBC Montana's Rebecca Vogt takes us into the Swan.
Not very many of us have seen this kind of predator, but folks in the Swan Range are working to make sure wolverines and other carnivores are tracked and monitored deep in the southwest crown of the continent.
Carnivorous, mid-sized creatures that we're talking about, ranging anywhere from about this big to this big, maybe this big, across a 1.5 million acre landscape.
Researchers set up bait stations using pieces of roadkill deer and elk bolted to a tree. They also attach gun brushes, essentially big sharp screws, to collect the hair of small carnivores like lynx and wolverine.
It's basically a way to non-invasively collect information. We're not trapping them and handling them and putting collars on them. We're just letting them come by, leave us a genetic sample, and then take off at their own will.
Workers collect samples at the end of the winter season. Then they're sent off to a special lab to determine what animals have visited those stations and to track their movements throughout the Swan.
Where are these species? Where are they occurring within this landscape? And then to try to find out a little bit more information of, are there some hot spots that we can recognize as this is an area where we may want to target some more research.
Researchers say future land management decisions are being based off of those results, ensuring that wildlife who roam over the 1.5 million acres of the southwestern crown of the continent will be able to continue to live in a properly restored forest for hundreds of years to come.
Why do we monitor? To make sure that all those other things that we're doing are keeping this land base, right, whole and healthy, and we're actually doing good or better, not worse.
Reporting from Condon, Rebecca Vogt, NBC Montana.